Hallelujah. Let us glorify God. For with him all things are possible. Let us glorify God. With this song clip from Sinatra, I know who I am. Lord, we thank you. You made us chosen generation. Oh, dance before him. All we require for life, God has given us. Do you know who you are in Christ? Generation. Show his excellence. All I require for life, God has given me. I know who I am. I know. Oh, what he says I am. Where he says I am. I know who I am. You know who you are. Lake and city. We know who we are. Born of Christ. Born of Christ. Sons and daughters. Created in him. I know who I am. Walking in miracle. I live a life of favor. I know who I am. Hallelujah. Declare it. Declare it in and it shall be established. Declare it. You are the righteousness of God. You are the holiness of God, the sons and daughter of God, king unto him. The chosen generation, come to this, show his excellence, to show his glory. You are a display of his glory, display of his excellence. Who I am, we are the chosen generation. Called to show his excellence. All I require for life, God has given me. I know who I am. God says I am. Oh, what he says I am. I know who I am. What he says I am. What he says I am. I know who I am. Power, oh, we are walking in miracle. We're in the path of favor. I know who I am. Walking in power, oh, I'm walking in miracle. I live a life of favor. I know. Oh, 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 I know who I am. Yourself, you are a wonder. I see his glory. I know who I am. Take a look at me. I'm a wonder. Oh, I can see his glory. I know who I am. You are are the beauty of God, expression of His excellence. You are the power of God on earth, expression of His authority, expression of His grace, expression of His glory. Going and coming in. I know who I am.
Every day.
I know who I am. Hallelujah. 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 Begin to praise Him. Let me increase the AC here because it's even so hot. Sorry about it. Basunde, begin to praise you. Say, I know who I am. Hey, Kabonsete, we know who we are. Created in Christ. Created in Christ, in His authority, in His beauty. Created in Christ, in His power, over Satan, over principality, over powers of darkness, over poverty. Created in Christ, begin to declare it. I am created in Christ for good works. He has prepared before time began that I would do. On earth, begin to declare, I am created in Christ. My family is created in Christ, in His beauty, in His kingship. We are created in Christ. Celebrating. Family freedom. And joyful celebrations is happening over every family. Lazarus has a life and well. Everything the enemy tried to kill in your life, to kill in your children, to kill in Katam. Sorote, and your finances. Today, Lazarus has sorotete. It's alive. And then, for Jesus has come. Matoto toro. Sandurukute. The Bible day. Those that do know their God shall be stronger. And then day. And do great exploit. Today. Sarotete, we advance, and then denkata, and denkatete, and the true knowledge of God, we advance, in His power, and then in our life, we advance, in authority over Satan, over Kandente, over kingdom of darkness, for Jesus has come, that He may destroy the works of darkness, and destroy. And we destroy it with Him, for we live in Him, we move in Him, we have been in Him. Declare the blood of Jesus, and then, over your home, the blood of Jesus, over your children, the blood of Jesus, over your family. We have the victory, we have the victory, and then, the works were completed. Before time began, the works about your healing, the works about that abundant blessing, the works of your family, and then the Lord completed it. When He created you in Christ, He created your family in Christ. We refuse to take anymore the lies of the enemy, the deception of the enemy, the projection of the enemy, or greater.
is he that is in us, that he that is what? And Deka. Open your mouth. The blood of Jesus. El Sorote. Over my family. Over my husband. Over my wife. The blood of Jesus. Over my children. Over my brothers. Over my sisters. Over their family. The blood of Jesus. Over my community. The cliente. Over my state. Over my nation. The blood of Jesus. In every building. Me and my family. Enter. The blood of Jesus. And every food. Everything we put in our mouth, the blood of Jesus. On the chair we sit, the blood of Jesus. And every vehicle, every transportation we engage in, the blood of Jesus. And our going out, and our coming in, the blood of Jesus. And the moon, and the star, and the sun, the cliente, the blood of Jesus. And the earth, and the air, the blood of Jesus. Remember the blood of Jesus and the life of Jesus Christ. And then, for the blood of Katata, the life of everything is in the blood of Jesus. And the sea, better the sea, as we are declaring the blood of Jesus. And then, see, paralysis of powers of darkness, see. Paralysis of territory, demons, see, and then, for we enforcing the finished work of Christ, the care for this purpose, to destroy the works of darkness, and destroy the work of darkness, well, and then, we stand to enforce, and then, the total, this arm, the total, the arm of the works of darkness. The total, the arm of contempt, the arm of principality, powers of darkness, the total, the arm of witchcraft, activity, witchcraft, charity, the total, the arm of wicked men, wicked woman, by the blood of Jesus, of contempt, continue to declare the blood of Jesus in the earth, in the sea, in the river, the blood of Jesus, by the earth, by the sea, by the river. And this father, that are victory, that are victory. All of them are paralyzing the prince of Atara, paralyzing the prince, and they, the inject violence in the city, and they overcome you, we have found you, the spirit of violence, we overcome you, the spirit of violence in the nation, and they, wherever we are. Whatever our people say, and they overcome the reality of violence, the reality of death with the blood of Jesus, the reality of wisdom, the blood of Jesus, the reality of destruction, and they overcome them, open your mouth, and they, the reality of hatred, the reality of unforgiveness, the reality of bitterness, the reality of offense. And they overcome. In the name of Jesus. Maturu. Pray. And they. Destroy them. And Esaru. Atora. And today. We go to the root. Esa. How many? Evil projection. And the cliente. I go to the root. Of any evil projection over my children, over my life, over my family, over my business, over my community. And the day, I arrest the wicked man, I arrest the wicked man, Mato, the present, a spirit, and the clear, I use the sword of Jesus, I decapitate, and the wickedness, I decapitate, and the Lord has given you power and authority to overcome, and the trample on cobra, the trample on snake, the trample on lion, and the overcome all your power, 80, nothing. Time is how much? Elsa. There you go. That's right. Andy. That's right. Ella too. They came. Don't steal. Don't kill. Don't destroy. That's right. Before they destroy your family. That's right. Ata-ta-ta-ra-ta. Eko-ko-ko-ko-ta. Eko-ko-ko-ko-ta. Esa-ka-ra-ta. Esorote. Esorote. Today. Just like victory. Die from the root. Esa-ra-ta. Unmanifest. No more. The root of wickedness. The creator. The root of wickedness. Over my family. The root of wickedness. Rejection. Over my family. And to dodge. Dodge. The day. Obituary. And then the day of every root of wickedness, every root to rotate, rejection against our destiny, rejection, the clarity against my destiny, against my future destiny, against my other destiny, against my work destiny, destroy. And dry up, Matoto. Welcome to Messiah. Welcome to the city of the living God. Welcome to thousands upon thousands of angels. Eterekata, Eserukote, the clear angel of God. Look at them. Destroy them. The snakes are destroyed. The cobra are destroyed. And the viper. The head were cut off. The head of the viper, of the snake, were cut off. The head of the scorpion were cut off. The head and tail of the scorpion were cut off. The head of the cobra, of the lion, of the bear, cut off the head. And every hammer be hung. Any gallows that are prepared for us. The creator, Elato, a man. Was he hung? A man was he hung? Goliath was died. Goliath was beheaded. And freedom has come in my family. The Creator has for freedom. That Jesus Christ has set us free from every evil entity. We're free. And the Creator will have eternal freedom. Answer in Christ. For me. I'm also the creator, eternal freedom, and from this policy, powers of darkness, eternal freedom, of a creator, and Christ, created the clear, and Sarah, as it is, I am, eternal, whatever will not defeat Jesus, will not defeat me, whatever has bow to Jesus, must bow to me, I'm also to day to day, eternal. Enter, go fire of God, and the goal, the root, every projection, and dreams, every projection, and destiny, every projection, against destiny, and dreams, every projection, enter, and the end, and the sun, we go to the root, and fire, destroy, and the Lord, destroy. Where the captain, the priest, and the altar, the priest, and the altar, and when I get every spirit, the position, themselves, the perpetuate, evil, negativity, and families, the clear, and my family, and I cut down, every spirit, the come, the steal, the kill, the destroy, my family, I kill it, the dead, I kill, the spirit, and the care, the steal, and the destiny of my children, the destiny of my life, the destiny of my husband, the destiny of my wife, the clear, and I cut down, and that's a bit, no robbery, and no exchange of destiny, and that's why, that's why, and Elsa, the root of wickedness against the destiny and of my life, the destiny of my family, the creation, and the destiny of my lovers, the day, and we die. wait. If it's a woman, wait. If it's a man, wait. If it's a spirit, wait. If it's three, wait. Whatever. Every person, answer. Wait. Your day, end. We're not your death, end. Your evil dream, end. End. Your day, a woman. Your day, a woman. Your day, no more, no more. Radiation of evil, no more robbery, no more envy, no more, no more hate. Every city behind any kind of delay in your family, declare, answer, terror, clarity of delay, decapitate by fire, clarity, no rob, destiny, decapitate by fire, clarity, no swarm, destiny, decapitate by fire, clarity, answer, of destruction, decapitate by fire, clarity, head. Oh, violence, the capote, by fire, confusion, the capote, by fire, and the name of Jesus, the reality of rising, of folly, the capote, by fire, the reality, the repeat, the negative one, and my family, the capote, by fire, hater, 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 no one, tell us, girl, I Joshua, but you, hater, but it, but Lily, hey, we are going to kill everything, not leave, and not that. No possess, no possession. Hater, hater, no day, hater. Every entity, no stand in my way. No clergy, no stand in my children. No stand in my family. Go down, go down, go down into hell. The grave, your dog. Go down into the pit. Your dog, conspiracy. Enter, cut down by fire. Evil, conspiracy. Cut down by fire. Conspiracy, organize, our finance, organize Allah, hater, by fire, by fire, by fire, hater, 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 pray, matter, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, destroy them, the vengeance of God, and the Azizim, and the Avenger, the vengeance, hater, 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 in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Masuturukutu, God has created us. In Christ Jesus, He has authority and power. He has created us without sin. He has created us His righteousness. He has created us His power. He has created us and raised us up into His presence. 24/7, that's where we are. 24/7, we dwell in health. 24/7, we dwell in health. In wealth. 24/7, we dwell in His glory. We are chosen generation. We are called to display His excellence. Your body is His body. Your soul is His soul. Your bone is His bone. Everything about you is Christ. Shake off everything. I shake off every spell of the enemy. I shake off from my life. From my life. Of my children. Shake it off. Shake it off. Hey, tarata. Whatever they are projected to manifest in my life, in the life of my children, in the life of my spouse, they're clear. I shake off. I shake off. The snakes. I shake off. Hey, to fire. The viper. Hey, to fire. I shake off. Hey, to serenity. Of smallness, into fire, serenity, of lameness, into fire, serenity, eta, eta, the reduce, mendacity, into fire, serenity, of robbery, take it off, into fire, eta, serenity, of blindness, delgada, esata, I shake off, into fire, serenity, of deathness, eta, into fire, the clear, I shake off, I shake off, I shake off, eta, confusion, I shake off, but to the spell of the enemy, I shake off from my hands, I shake off from the hands of my children, from the hands of my spouse, the clear, I shake off from my body, I shake off, I shake off, I shake off, out of death, I shake off, back to center, out of smallness, back to center, out of reduction, of destiny, back to center, out of spiritual lameness, baptism, arrow, spiritual flawless, baptism, check it off, hater, 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 arrow, anti, of division, end of fire, arrow, hater, 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 of luck, of poverty, baptism, hater, hater, arrow, of discouragement, baptism, arrow, of wellness. Hopeless, baptism, hopelessness, baptism, hela, 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 evil, negativity, baptism, arrow, of delay, baptism, arrow, eta, of robbery, birth to center, destruction, birth to center, death, declare, birth to center, hater, open your mouth, send all of them, birth to center, let it be as the old heart. The Bible says, if a man digs a pit, the same shall fall into it, hater, hater, let it fall, hater, how could it? Let the word of God, the dead, the project, let them die. Let them trust him. Let them project. Let them declare. Let them spotless. Let them project. Let them be swore. Let them cut down. Let them rob in them. Oh, destiny. Let them project. Let it happen. Let their life. Let it happen. Hater. 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 Their confusion. Their project. Their families. Back to center. Back to center. Back to center. Their vision. Back to center. Survival. Back to center. Disappointment. Back to center. Bitterness. Back to center. Hunger. Back to center, back to center, back to center, back to center. Unforgiveness, back to center. We are risen, and they're clear. We are the righteousness of God and Christ. We are the sons of God and Christ. Priest, Antichrist, born, enter, to reign. We are Christ, we are seated in heavenly places. In Christ, enter, a blessing of glory, a blessing of power, a blessing of authority, a blessing of splendor. A blessing, and day, of eternal life, and crushing, a blessing, eater, of favor, and day, a blessing, of holiness, and the name of Jesus, Hatakasatarata, Hasaruti, Hekabakasaturkuti, Hesarutiba, Hesarutiba, you are born of God. Declare I am born of God, because I am born of God, I will overcome. Every wickedness of man, wickedness of spirit, the hide in the face of man, the cause evil, the project evil, against me, against my family, I overcome it by the blood of the Lamb. I overcome it because I'm born of God. This is my victory, my faith in Christ is my victory. In the name of Jesus, I've overcome death. I am force, the clear. I am force, the victory. The Lord has handed me and my family. I am force it over Satan. I am force it over demons. I am force it over agency of darkness. I am force it over household wickedness. I am force it over any spirit that project negativity and families. I overcome it by the blood of Jesus. And what my testimony? I overcome it. I overcome it. Oh, greater. And she that is in me, that he that is in them, that created. Make sure none of them live a life. Make sure none of their plans live. Hey, ta ta ra ta. Hey, ta ta ra ta. Hey, ta ta ra ta. Annihilate them from the face of this creation. Oh Lord, arise. Cut off their memory from the face of this creation. According to your word, cut off. Let their memory be cut off. Let their memory be cut off. Let their memory be cut off. Those that are sworn and tempted, be covenant with death, to steal, to kill, to destroy myself, my family. The creator, the terror, the day when the righteous anger I rise up with the sword of the spirit, I decapitate them, I satata, both small and good, and big, they fall down, like Goliath, well before David, they fall down, they fall down. What the Bible say, the Lord is my light and my salvation, the Lord as the stronghold of my life, whom shall I fear? When my enemies and my foes, when they rise up against me, they eat up my flesh. They stumble, they fall, they stumble, they fall, they clear it. They stumble, they fall, they stumble, they fall. The siege is over. The siege, they clear it against my family. The siege against my community. The siege is over. Satan has fallen like lightning. Satan has fallen like lightning concerning my life. That clarity concerning my family. Satan has fallen like lightning promises concerning the destiny, concerning the destiny of my family. Satan has fallen like lightning, destroying the clarity concerning the light of the world. Oh, yes, my family, the light of the world, my city, a set on light, my community, a set on the light of God, my nation, the light of God has come, the light of God is here in my community, is here in my family, everyone is light up, everyone is light up, and the greater light of God in our behavior, in our attitude, in our communication, in our thought, we'll light up the same mind of Christ as in us, the Creator, the same righteousness of God. We are the same Son of God as Christ is. So we are in the family. Oh Lord, one day, thank you, thank you, thank you for freedom and day of families, for freedom and day. You are certain every family on the sound of my voice and day. You are free from calamity, you are free from death, you are free from evil, rejection, drama, you are free. I declare and day, I put a spiritual embargo over you, over your family. Declare the ritual embargo over me, over my family. By the blood of Jesus, where they touch not, where they touch not, the anointed of God, declare, rest upon me, rest upon my family. Every yoke is broken, the yokes is broken, the yoke of slothfulness is broken, the yoke and day of spiritual sleepiness is broken, the yoke of weakness is broken, the yoke of spiritual leprosy is broken, the yoke, the ritual leprosy is broken, the ritual leprosy is broken, the yoke and day of spiritual weakness is broken, the yoke of spiritual deafness and blindness is broken, the yoke of spiritual limping in the spirit is broken, sleeping in the spirit is broken. Let the giant of God and you arise in your family, arise, let the giant comfort the giant and your children, the giant and your wife, the giant and hey, your husband, the giant, and hey, your sisters, hey, your brothers, hey, your family, the giant, arise, rise, arise, 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 hey, my children, arise, hey, my husband, hey, my wife, arise, hey, me, and the great giant, hey, my children, hey, da, hey, da, the greatness, hey, what's that? Greatness and righteousness of God, greatness and strength, greatness and life, greatness and abundant life of God, greatness and career, greatness financially, greatness maritally, greatness and health, eta, eta, as imagine, greatness and wisdom of God, greatness as imagine, and righteousness of God, greatness and good morals, greatness, eta, 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 and purity, eta, emaji, greatness, eta, and the works of your hands, emaji, greatness of the deed, the word of God, emaji, greatness, and the word, emaji, by fire, by fire. My father, greatness, the clear, comfort, the greatness, and your children, comfort, the greatness, and your spouse, greatness, and magic, that's stopping you, that's stopping you, that's stopping you, the clear, I pull, my children, up, the clear, remember, in the days of Peter, when the man where the beggar and the befriended, Esa, Hopta, Esed, Silver, and Gold, I am not, and such, I have, I give thee, in the name of Jesus, rise up, and walk, Peter, who the man, up, and the Bible say, Ekatata, Hendi, 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 the clear, and God sent me, in the name of Jesus, Etarata, 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 Etarata. If you have anything that will represent the pictures of your children, Etarata, lift it up, Etarata, Etarata, anything that will represent the pictures of your children, the clear, Etar, Etarata, when water I have in me, rise in me, Etarata. In the name of Jesus, I pull you up. I pull you up. Hey, Tarata. How many is this? I pull you up. All of you. Up. Pull them up. Pull them down. All of you. Up. What's the ritual? Limpness. The ritual. Deafness. The ritual. Blindness. I pull you out. I pull you out. How many reasons? I pull you out. How many confinement? I pull you out. What's the ritual? Laziness, the ritual, sinfulness, or destiny, I pull you out, out of any kind of swap of your destiny, I pull you out, I go dead, they clear, pull them out, pull them out. And what I was saying, whatever you katata, you allow on earth, is allow, whatever your decree on earth is established and abroad. They're clear. I put them out. I put them out. Hey, Tarata. Where's the ritual? Blindness. I put them out. I put them out. From delay. I put them out. From delay. And destiny. From a social. Of your destiny. I put them out. I put them out. From death to life. I put them out. Hey, Tata. Hey, Tata. How many weaknesses? There's 20. And God. I put them out. How many former? Of darkness. The light. Put them out. Put them out. Hey, Sarata. Hey, Sarata. Hey, Sarata. Hey, Sarata. The clear. I put them in. Into. Hey, Tata. Hey, Tata. Walk. And righteousness. And God. I put them in. Into. Hey, Tata. Into. Christ. Vitality. I put them. And all my family. Members. Including. My sisters. My brothers. My family. Hey, Tata. The clear. I put them out. Hey, Tata. The ritual. Hey, Tata. Prison door. It's open. I put them out. I kick open. I kick open. Every prisoner. Door. Let's open. I put them out. I put them out. I put them out. How many swap of destiny? I put them out. I put them out. Into your destiny. And Christ. Your full destiny. My tata. Our sons. And daughters. Oh God. Continue to pray. Hey, Tata. I put them out. And they. I put them. In the hands of God. Oh Lord, the clear, the say, the teach, the great, the be the peace, and them, and they, I thank you, you're teaching them, the clear, great peace, abiding them, the clear, the mighty, and God, the mighty, financially, the mighty, spiritually, the mighty, and they, and marriage, the mighty, and career, the mighty, and business, and ministry, the mighty, and health, the mighty, and the wisdom of God, the mighty, and holiness, the mighty, and righteousness of God, the mighty, and physical strength, the mighty, and spiritual strength, the mighty, and unity with God, a man, the mighty, yes, in the name of Jesus, O Kabakarataba, Ela Kabukurukutiba, Esa Karata, raise your hands. Over your family, over your children, over your spouse, over your sisters and brothers and family, declare, we are the generation of blessing, generation of blessing. All things have passed away. Everything has become new. We live in the now of Christ. now of faith, now of righteousness, now of holiness, now as sons of God, now as daughter of God, now as greater than any enemy, now in the glory of God, now God has not given us wings to fly. The Holy Ghost has put wings on your children, wings on every family. Hey, Sarakata, represented here. I see the wings, wings to fly. Begin to fly. Declare. We are flying. We are soaring. Oh, Sakarata, like the eagle soar above storm. We soar. Above every challenge. We soar. Against any storm. We soar. Against principality. Powers of darkness. We soar. Above them. We soar. Above any impossibility. We soar. Above death. We soar. Above rising and falling. We soar. Against sickness and disease, whatsoever the Lord has given us, the wings of the Holy Ghost, the wings of possibility, the wings of all possibility, the wings of freedom of every negativity, the wings of ending celebration and families, the wings. Of the light of the world, the wings as a city on the hill, the academy, the wings, the clear, the light of God in my life, in my children, in my family, etc. is getting brighter, all around, brighter, every day, brighter, in finance, in wisdom. And righteousness, brighter, and health, brighter, and wealth, brighter, and unity, brighter, and utterance, brighter, and victory, every day, victorious, brighter, the light, our light has come, the glory of God rest upon us, rest upon our nation, our community, brighter, the light, our permanence, brighter. Every darkness, let's roll away, the clear, let there be light, in every nation, the clear, light of God, in every nation, your present, light in America, light in UK, light in Africa, light in Israel, light in the Middle East, light, let there be light in China. Light, oh God, light, and God, every power of darkness unleash, and nations, the light of God, has come back, serenity of destruction, serenity of violence, serenity of hatred, serenity of war, serenity of immorality, release across the nations, to bring destruction of the nation, like the days of Wazir, Thodium, and Kabara. Today, we raise our holy voice, and say, in the name of Jesus, Jezebel, the maid, people of God, don't commit immorality. Today, we cut down every authority of Jezebel, unleash a nation to cause immorality, to cause killing, destruction, authority of Heba, Ahab, cut them down, and nations don't represent, cut them down, authority of Jezebel, authority to kill, to steal, to destroy, nation, authority of immorality, cut down, in America, Gada, in Europe, Gada, in Africa, Gada, in Middle East, Gada, serenity of loss, serenity of adultery, serenity of immorality, serenity of confusion in the minds of people into immorality, into not knowing who they are, serenity, go back to the abyss, where you come from, oh yeah, Oh yeah, they're clear. Whoa, against the spirit. Oh yeah, against the spirit. Oh yeah, against the spirit. Lord of Jesus, against the spirit. Lord of Jesus, no more killing, no more hitting, no more. Everyone, hater, in the name of Jesus. Where there is carry spirit and life, we are declaring every word, anybody, knowingly or unknowingly, that are declared to incite the spirit of violence to come, to invite demon, because what we speak is what we get. Let the spirit of God arise. Let the blood of Jesus, every voice that has voiced out anything that does not promote unity, that does not promote love, that does not promote oneness, that does not promote the way Christ said, be your brother's keeper. Let the root of that spirit be paralyzed in the name of Jesus. Every word that have been spoken, and by anybody in any medium that have been spoken, that create confusion in nations, create division, create hatred in nation, create anger among men instead of loving, they are hating one another. Let today be an anniversary of that spirit, Kabakashata, that is dead completely. In the name of Jesus, call fire. Fire to the root. Fire to the root of kidnapping. Fire to the root of destruction of life. Fire to the root of promotion of kasate, of evil to worse. Fire to the root. Fire to the root. In the name of Jesus, declare the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus will reverse every negative word spoken by anybody. Hey, Sarata, where reverse it against one another, against the Gata, against those in authority. Hey, Sarata, where reverse any negative word that has spoken, that created, energized, 30 of destruction, 30 of violence, and nations across the whole world. We release the blood of Jesus, the root of root, the root of hatred, the root of division, the root, we release the blood of Jesus, the root of wellness, and nation, the root of immorality, we release the blood of Jesus, against the root of speaking any kind of negative against one another. Hey, Jata, the blood of Jesus, we use the blood and wipe it out. And wipe it out. And wipe it out. In the name of Jesus. Raise your hand over nations. As we raise our hand, Lord, let your spirit, outpouring of your spirit, flow in every nation. Flow from prime minister to president, to head of state, to the least in every nation. Let the fire of God burn. Everything that does not belong to you, that is in their life, let it burn and be removed from them. Sanctify them by the blood of Jesus. Lord, let there be light, the heart of kings and your hands. Oh, let the spirit of God overflow in every nation. Spirit of love, spirit of unity, spirit of oneness, overflow, overflow, overflow. Let the heart of man be brought in humility to you. In every nation to know that they are created in Christ for one purpose, to do good works that you are prepared for them to do before time began. Let every head of state, every prime minister, every president, every facet of leadership in every nation, let them align to this creation. Let them align to your purpose. Let them align to your desire for them. Let them align to your glory in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ has come. He said, I come that you may have life and have it abundantly. He said that the thief come to steal, to kill, to destroy. But I've come that you may have life. God has engineered yourself equip you for as him. Your hand is your his hand. Everything about you is him. When you speak, is Christ speaking. That is why he has come in the fullness of himself, God, to live in you. Today, I declare your eyes are open to see and to understand who you are in Christ. I declare that your ears are open to hear the voice of God in your spirit at all times. I declare that from this day onwards, you are walking in that design that God has prepared for you to do before time began. And today, we are celebrating that because of the resurrection of Jesus Christ, any Lazarus in our life has resurrected. Peradventure, there's something that the enemy killed in any of our life. There's something that he killed when we are ignorant. There's something that he killed when we are sleeping, because he said when men slept, the enemy came and saw. Maybe there's something he killed in our health. Or he killed in the life of our children. He killed in the life of our sisters. In the life of our brothers. He kills concerning our destiny. Today, resurrection has come. Jesus Christ said, I am the life. The resurrection and the life. He said, I have come that you may have life. So I have come that your Lazarus will live again. I have come that money that you don't have, that the resurrection power will cause you to receive the money already he has built for you. I have come that if you are blind, that your vision is back. I have come that if you are weak in your body, the strength has come. I have come that if you lack any job, you have job. I have come. He said that the thief come to steal, to kill, to destroy. But I have come because I have destroy the works of darkness. I've carried my abundant life to resurrect everything that the enemy has killed. In your life, today is resurrection. Today is resurrection. Today is resurrection. Today, right now, is resurrection. In the name of Jesus, I have come. Mando kasata, begin to pray. Asaterikote. Jesus Christ saying that there will be a time when the kasatuba, kasata, lekarokutete, that anyone that hears the voice of God will live, that the dead will hear the voice of God, and those that hear will live. Kabonde kasata, lekabukurukutete, ekankaturukute, esaturukute, declare et o ete. Hear you the word of God. Resurrection and life has come. Resurrection and life has come. Jesus Christ has come. Et o ete. Whatever that belongs to me, whatever that belongs to my children, whatever that belongs to my family, whatever the enemy has buried because of ignorance in my life, because of lack of knowledge, today resurrection and life has come. Resurrection, hear you the word of God. Jesus is here. Hey, taratata, begin to vomit, vomit, hey, taratata, whatever the enemy has buried, the blessing that belongs to us, will receive 100 years and one day, hey, taratata, 100 years and one day, 10 years and 1 second, 20 years and 1 minute, will receive resurrection. And life has come, the Creator, etarata, etarata, the blissful marriages of my family, etarata, you have resurrected, you have resurrected. Go forth, call them forth, and Jesus Christ, go forth, Lazarus, Rakaburkute, Master.
Sorry.
Master Terikata, hey Kaburkuti, hey Sarata, remember, hey Setomata, ha Sarate, hey Ratata, Maryam Mata, because they have a stone covering the tomb, he said, roll away the stone, roll away the stone. They said to him, Master, he has decayed. He's smelling. It's impossible to reverse it. Jesus Christ say, Matata, did I not tell you? If you can believe, Hey Sarata, you can see the glory of God. You will see it. Anakasata, God is asking you. Hey Tata, what is that? The God in your life. What is that? The God in your children's life. What is that? The God in your family. Jesus Christ, I say, hey Tata, if you can believe, you will see the glory of God. Hey Tata, he's asking you to roll away the stone of unbelief, the stone of doubt, the stone, hey Tara, of small mindset, the stone of evil deposit in your mind that say it cannot be done. Hey Tata, embrace resurrection and life. Embrace it. Hey Tata, comfort your Lazarus. Call it forth. By name, call it forth. Hey Tara. My voice has gone. Voice of nation, across the hall, of healing, of salvation, of deliverance, arise, and leave. Arise and leave the garment of righteousness over my family. Arise and leave. Eta, the wisdom of God over my children, over my family. Arise and leave the hope, the faith, and kata, and Christ and my family. Arise and leave our finances. Arise and leave our marriages. Arise and leave, arise and leave our certificate, arise and leave our licenses, arise and leave our greatness in Christ, arise and leave, arise and leave our work in science and wonders, oh God, arise and leave, arise and leave my help us across the whole world, arise. And leave the Creator, Eta, my spouse, Eta, the greatness of God, and my spouse, arise and leave the greatness of God, and my children, arise and leave, and my spouses, arise and leave, calling forth, the greatness of God, and my grandchildren, the eternity, arise and leave. The financial destiny, dynasty, arise and leave, arise and leave the wealth, the riches of my family, arise and leave the light, greater light, my families, arise and leave the generational blessing of my family, arise and leave the strength of my family, arise and leave the righteousness. Oh, my family, the plate, arise and leave, and I shall overflow, arise and leave before marriages, arise and leave back to back, wedding, ceremony, arise and leave back to back, career, header, breakthrough, arise and leave back to back, deity, consolation, arise and leave, arise. And leave, overflow, leave, and overflow, for Jesus Christ has come, life has come, resurrection has come, eight to eight, continue to vomit, all of them, vomit, eight, our global influence, our global voice, and committed, our global insight, and committed, our global influence, and us, and bless, Marita, and bless, and God, and Lula, Eta, our brother, our global, working, a sign, a wonder, a happening right now, right now, right now. A resurrection, a life, a score, a hey, the clear, all that's lost, all my life, that's lost, all my family, right there, as alive, the day, the clear. I lose him, I lose him, I lose him, I lose him, angels, oh God, lose them, let them go, lose them, the last us, lose them. But I shall lose them, but it's accessible, lose them, but that time, overflow, lose them, unity, and family, lose them, joy, and family, lose them, and another, lose, lose, and lose them, let them go, lose them, let them go, lose them, their greatness, lose them, let them go, their joy, lose them, let them go, their finesse, lose them, it's loose, it's loose. It's loose, the finance, it's loose, the destiny, it's loose, resurrection, and loose, resurrected, and loose, resurrected, and loose, oh mana, of death, the enemy, and the post, of my family, the cause, of evil, ignorance, the day, has reversed, resurrection, has happened, life, has happened, freedom, has happened, no limitation, no stopping, has happened, has happened, has happened, the clear. All gates are open. All gates are open. All doors are open. Hey there, hey there. Jesus Christ has ushered. Hey there, awesome. My family, my community, my state. Hey there, my sisters, my brothers, my family. Hey there, they're clear. Hey there, Jesus Christ, our way, our truth, our life. Hey there, we've entered. Hey there, hey there, hey there, hey there. Into the good works that God has prepared before we came on earth that we would do. Enter, we have entered. Enter, glorious marriages. We have entered, glorious job. We have entered, glorious career. We have entered, financial overflow. We have entered, every day, good news. We have entered, eternal freedom. Enter, enter, enter. Every spirit that was project, every pattern, project. Every broken, it's broken, it's got that, and we have entered our freedom, our freedom, every rebel, and has received life, resurrection, and life, it's ready, the clarity, hey, reign of our freedom, a reign of resurrection, of love, a reign of life. Of lovers, hey, rain, anti, of wedges, hey, rain, hey, career, breakthrough, hey, rain, of miracle, hey, rain, of freedom, from death, hey, rain, of freedom, hey, from every negative attitude, behavior, hey, rain, of freedom, from pride, hey, rain, of freedom, hey, of wilderness, hey, rain, of freedom, of depression, freedom, from depression, freedom, from sickness, freedom, from disease, neglect, freedom, from negativity, freedom, from every negative, freedom, from sorrow, freedom, from death, freedom, from robbery, freedom, Asa, Asa, of manipulation, of destiny, freedom, freedom, Oscar, into my family, freedom, hey, hey, nuclear, world rush, world rush, world rush, hey, any wings of the Holy Ghost, world rush, world shine, world rush, world shine, world rush, world shine, for the glory of God, rest upon us, world shine, financially, world shine, monetarily, world shine, physically, world shine, as a family, world shine, as a community, world shine, going out, world shine, coming in, world bless, hurrah, blessing, hurrah, protection, hurrah, blessing, hurrah, protection, no death. No death, no death, no loss. Hey, America, no one, no Qatar, no luck, no mercy. Hey, hey, celebration, it's happening. Celebration, Marita, celebration, Vanessa, celebration, job, celebration of unity, celebration, and righteousness, celebration of wisdom, of God, celebration of greater loyalty, has come in my family, celebration of testimony, celebration. Of testimony, celebration, of rain, of testimony, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Are you happy? God has done me. that he has done for me. He has done for me. He has done for me. He has done for what my mother cannot do. He has done for me what my father cannot do. He has done for us. Declared, he has done for us. He has done for us. He has done for us. He has done for what our mother could not do. He has done for what our friends could not do. He has come for what our father could not do. He has done for us. Incredible, incredible testimony he has done for us. Incredible. Lazarus is alive. He has been loose. He's thriving in your life, in every area of your life. Freedom has come. Every area of your life, freedom has come. There's joy everywhere. Rejoicing, the angels are rejoicing. God is rejoicing. Every arrow of curse shall be reversed, for we are blessed beyond curse. A generation of blessing declared. Those that know their God indeed shall be strong and do great exploit. The Bible said that greater is he that is in you than he that's in the world. Sickness cannot defeat you. Negativity cannot defeat you. I say, rise up. Step on it. Step on it. The spirit of infirmity, the spirit of death, you have stepped on it. It's under your feet. The spirit of death is under your feet. The spirit of destruction is under your feet. Negativity is under your feet. If you can believe, it is done. There's no power that Satan has over you, over our lives. For Jesus Christ stripped him a total power. Total, because he has given us, removed everything Satan in us, and given us everything God in us. That when Satan projects anything, he has failed before he started. The victory is ours before the time began. So if you stand in this knowledge, there is no time you will be defeated. Sickness will not defeat you. It doesn't matter how long it takes. Continue to proclaim. Proclaim, declare, align yourself with the word. Align yourself with God. Align yourself that you have freedom from every negativity. No matter what language they want to use to project as if the evil spirit is stronger than you. The evil spirit is stronger than the life of God that lives in you. It's a lie. He said that he obtained eternal redemption. Disarm principalities and power. Made the public show of them. You and I was in Christ when he disarmed it. Let us awaken. Awaken to this reality. Awaken that we are created in Christ. Created in everything he is. That we are an expression of Christ on earth. We are expression of his glory, his power, his ability. We are expression of him, that in him we can do all things through him that strengthens us. It is him that has prayed this prayer. It is him that has secured that Lazarus is alive and well. Lazarus is functioning in perfection that God has given to perform in every area of our lives. That freedom, he said, for freedom he has come. He said, now stand in this freedom. Refuse that sickness will make you bow. Refuse that any negativity will make you sob. Refuse. The more they try to attack you, the more God is increasing you. Remember in Exodus, the more the oppression against the people of Israel, the more multiplication God multiplies them. So it is in your life today. Don't fear any challenge. Remember, they are bread to you according to the word of Joshua. Bread to you because you are fashioned, created in Christ for such a time like this to enforce what is already done. What we are doing is to enforce reality, to enforce the truth that God gave us through Jesus Christ's resurrection. Enforce it that he that said that I came to destroy the works of darkness. He said, now go. Remember that every step, every day you wake up, You are victorious. Every day you wake up, you live in the presence of God. Every day you wake up, you live in liberty. You live in freedom. Let your mind align with the mind of Christ. Align it to this truth. Every day when you wake up in the morning, declare, God, thank you. The heaven and earth belongs to me as heir of the kingdom. As I rise up, Lord, I receive abundance of blessing. Every blessing pertaining to life and godliness is in me. I call it forth. I call it forth. Eto et, hear me. There shall be no accident. There shall be no incident. In my life, in my family, in my community, there shall be no shooting. There shall be no knifing. There shall be no hatred. In my community, nothing evil except good. Loving one another. Loving my neighbor. Everywhere I go, that the favor of God surround me. Surround my children. Everywhere we go, that we are surrounded by God. So the mountains surround Jerusalem. So the Lord surround his people now and forevermore. As we put our ears in the word of God, as we put our eyes in the word of God, as we put our mouth and proclaim the word of God, as we act the word of God, there's nothing the enemy can do to overtake you, to prevail over you. Nothing. You are enforcing the victory. Remember, our prayer is from the standpoint of victory. It is already done. So congratulations. Hallelujah. 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 I am happy for you, for what God has done in your life. And for those of us who have not given their life to Christ, this is your moment. Say this and mean it from your heart. Lord Jesus, I believe you died for me. And I believe that you were raised from death for my justification. Today, I receive you as my Lord and Savior. And I'm enrolled as that family of all-round freedom. All round celebration galore, good news every day. All round every Lazarus, because of my ignorance, has awakened to life, awakened to his purpose, awakened to his design purpose in Christ, in the name of Jesus. We say congratulations. We are happy for you. Remember the word that has given birth to you is the word that will sustain you. So remember to read your Bible and whatever the Bible says you are, believe it. Speak it, act it. Whatever it says you can do, do this. Whatever it says you have, believe it. Because life is spiritual as it is in heaven, as you believe. As it's in heaven, you believe in the Spirit. You form it, your belief and proclamation and action. Make it to become flesh and earth. Amen. And for all of us, I will ask you to please continue to share the link. Continue to invite others. Continue to like our channel. Continue to subscribe. Continue to be the one that God will say that day, well done, my daughter. Well done, my son. That you are a touch. You made yourself a touch. A touch for me to light the heart of man. Light the heart of the world. Light the heart in the truth of the word, in healing and deliverance. So do not get tired. The Lord, who is your shepherd, is your great reward. And I thank you from my heart. May your bank never go dry. May the oil on your head never go dry. May you never one day see God, why me? Know that you are free from every calamity. No one under the sound of my voice, no one of us in our family will bury. We shall not be buried. This year is a celebration. Marriages taking place. New job. Health. Everything good is happening in our life. In Jesus' name. God bless you. God bless you from my heart. God bless you.